I can honestly say sport and boxing, from, in my case, it changes lives. It changes lives. It gives you something to live for. It gives you, you know, it gives you a path. It gives you something to aim for. It gives you discipline. It gives you so much.
It just like brings us close as a community and like gives us all the things like confidence in that.
Well, from its inception, the Tyne Fire and Rescue Service identified that we needed to inspire young people, especially young people of this nature, and what we've seen we could do it through a case of exercise and education. So we could teach them, or sorry, instill in them some new values such as hard work, compassion, teamwork. And through having these firefighters volunteer for the training, they act as mentors and they can get the message across about fire safety and other things about health and well-being. And what it does, it raises the morale and the community spirit in and around the Sunderland Boxing Hub.
What do you get out of the boxing club?
Respect, resilience, communication with the community, and just getting people off the streets who's getting into bother.
Do you know what? I think I've got to say that, you know, the fire service are amazing people, you know, heroes that go without applause. So the fact that, you know, they can recognize what boxing and what sport can do to young people is a wonderful thing. So you know, to the fire service, I salute you. Thank you for all you do for us, and thanks for putting back, you know, for young kids to have facilities like this is amazing. You know, you will change lives, and I'm glad that you recognize that.